Conrad Janis, Brett Summers, Paul Williams, from Harper Valley PTA, Edie McClure, McLean Stevenson, and Deborah Lee Scott, as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game. And now, here's the star of Match Game, Gene Rayburn.
Are you ready over here?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Well, let's say hello to Ron Smith and Claudia Fields, two wonderful players. Remember, Ron Smith, his hobby is sleeping.
I just woke up.
And he born, raised, and lives in Los Angeles. And Claudia Fields is married and is a mother of a 10-year-old son, right?
Daughter.
Mm-hmm. I knew it was one or the other. 50-50 chance. Yeah. And she's studying carpentry as a hobby so she can get her house fixed up.
Good thing, livable, yeah. Yeah.
Yes. Now, what would you do, for instance? Redo a kitchen?
Oh, we've done that. Mm-hmm.
You have?
Yeah. Put the floors in and...
Hardwood floors?
No, linoleum type with that.
Yeah. But you can put up walls and 2x4s and all that?
No, I haven't done that yet. Mostly just the repair work so far.
Really?
We haven't started from scratch yet.
All right, Claudia. Good luck. Here we go. Sam said, Beverly Hills is really ritzy.
Boy, you know.
You're fired. Yeah. It's the only place in the world where the jukeboxes take blanks. All right, here we go. Sam said Beverly Hills is really ritzy. It's the only place in the world where the jukeboxes take blanks.
Credit card.
Credit card.
Oh, that's good. Very funny answer. I said Krugerrand.
Krugerrand. Kruger, it's a coin, you know.
Yes, I know.
Of great monetary
value.
The only thing to buy gold in.
I said $20 gold pieces.
$20 gold pieces.
I said poisonal checks. Poisonal.
Poisonal checks. All right. Credit cards is what the lady wants. What do you got over here, Edie?
I live with plastic. I'm on plastic. I do plastic. I love plastic.
Do you give plastic?
There it is. Beverly Hills is risky. The only place in the world where the jukebox is take blank. Credit card. Uh-huh. Dude. What do you say, Missy?
You might think we cheated, but...
You
really,
did.
We did it all by ourselves. Credit cards.
All right. Bottom tier is credit cards. Three for Claudia. Now, we go to round two here.
Interesting, they
and
all
Claudia,
have
your head, you have to go first.
Oh, yeah. I'll take D.
All right.
Bottom row, they all came up with the same. They all had the same answer. We had different answers.
That's right.
Tim said.
Tim.
Oh, why did you do that?
You don't write, you don't write, you don't write.
Oh, good.
Just the upper tier.
You got it right.
Tim said, you know you've had too much to drink at the party.
Why are you looking at me?
You know, if you had too much to drink at the party when you put the host's blank on your head.
Or when they say, you know you're drunk when you hear someone say, put his arm in the sleeve. Where's his hat?
Tim said, you know you've had too much to drink at the party when you put the host's blank on your head.
Mm. Tray. Serving tray. I can't think of
it. Serving tray?
Oh, the host doesn't serve.
Oh, no.
Serving tray. All right, Conrad.
Do I have serving tray? No. I said wife.
Wife. That's a goodie, isn't it?
Well, isn't that interesting? We must have been at that same party with Jimmy Lee.
Yeah.
Jimmy Lee tried to put his host's wife.
Uh-huh. Yeah. They all had a wonderful time, I'm sure.
The host was still in it. I remember this party. The host's pants on his head.
Uh-huh. All right, well, that's three for her. She remains at three, and that means Ron needs three to tie and four to win. Let's see what we have for Ron. Weird Wanda is really weird.
How weird is she?
You're getting better. When she goes to the beach, instead of suntan oil, she spreads blank oil on her body.
Pinky.
All right. Weird Wanda is really weird, Ron. When she goes to the beach, instead of suntan oil, she spreads blank oil on her body.
Motor oil.
Motor oil. That's crazy, isn't it?
Well, there are a lot of good oils. There's banana oil.
Yeah.
And I said motor oil.
Motor oil. That's one. 3-1 the score.
Now, I know that you know what motor oil has, right?
Right.
And mineral oil. It does. No. That's what they make mineral oil from. It's
no.
Motor oil, and we all put that on our body. It's true. I guess you haven't been reading up on your nutrition. But don't they do that? No?
No. It's the last time I'm going to tell you, don't serve drinks during the dinner break.
Other times it was just a warning. I'm telling you now.
Oh, all right.
What'd he say, hon?
Her hearing is gone, too.
I told you, that's the first thing that goes.
That's the first thing that goes.
Tell him to watch it. I'll take the lace off his rug. No, I said motor oil.
All right, that's 3-2. What'd you say, Paul?
Anybody that's really kinky knows that if you take motor oil, you use that with shake and bake in a hefty bag with a Girl Scout. On the beach, you use Wesson oil.
Wesson oil. Now, here's a guy who's got a jacket that says Ferrari and all kinds of other automotive things on it. And he says Wesson oil. And these two dingbats said motor oil over here. Here we go.
Here comes
while she's warming up here, the question goes, if weird Wanda goes to the beach instead of suntan oil, she spreads blank oil on her body.
Motor oil.
Tight score. Holy mackerel, McLean.
Tension mounts, huh?
Right. Because he'd be a tie, and then we'd have to go to a tiebreaker, and who knows?
Well, I feel that I owe this to any federal employee who actually on television admits that he sleeps the better part of his life.
Had his job, wasn't it?
Okay. There could be a question on this, but I put mobile oil.
Mobile. That wins the game. What'd you have, Deborah Lee? Holler. Now, Claudia, this thing will wheel around. You'll be gone for a little while. I'll be back later for game number two. Hurry back after we see how much money we're going to win here with old Ron Smith. Let's see what happens. We polled the studio audience, said write down your best answer to this. Two poops to blank.
Oh, I got it. Come on, babe. Go with me.
Brett.
Two poops to pop.
Okay. Edie.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Now, wait
a minute. Wait. I might have some.
Deborah Lee will give her one, but don't call on Deborah Lee after that, okay?
I'm usually this.
Two poops to party.
Two poops to party.
McLean.
We have now two poop to pop, two poop to party.
Two poop
there
chaka.
Another one, so I'm going. I'll do it, okay. Okay. Two poop to participate. No, I'm not. That's it. No. Two poop to poop, and that's it.
You hurt yourself?
No, I'm laughing so hard.
Two poop to what?
Poop.
He said that.
Oh. All right.
I can't.
So we have two poop to pop, party, and poop. What do you want?
I got to go with Brett. Two poop to pop.
Two poop to pop.
All right.
Let's see what we got on the $100 response. Two poop to party. All right. Two poop to pop is what he wants. Peter Piper picked the pick, punch. Let me see the $250 one, please. Two poop to dance. All right. Last chance for two poop to pop. Here we go. Bing. There you got it. There, way to go. All right. Now, listen, stop right here on your way back. You're going to play for $5,000 or $10,000. Depends on the spin of the wheel. Good luck to you, sir. Good luck. Here we go, Edie.
Okay.
Torn blank. That's T-O-R-N blank. You take a look at it. Make sure we all understand it there. All right.
I like that.
All right, your job is to match Edie. If you do that, you get a big bundle of money. What do you say?
Torn up.
Torn up.
Oh.
Not too thrilled with that, are you?
Right.
Well, all right. What do you say, Edie?
Well, I'm pretty torn up about that myself. I'm afraid I went just for, you know, the clothing and so just pants.
Torn pants?
Yeah.
All right. Well, there are a number of other good possibilities there.
Too many possibilities.
Yeah.
Torn apart.
Torn apart, yeah.
Torn ligaments.
Torn page.
Torn out of shred.
Yeah.
Torn rip.
Well, listen, you've got $500, and that ain't bad, Ron. And now a little message for America. All right, here we go. We welcome Claudia Field back here. Have a go at game number two. Let's see how it works out. Claudia, A or B?
A.
All right. In Hollywood, Frank said, "This weather is really terrible. You have fallen by the wayside. This weather is really terrible. I haven't been this hot since I saw blank in a wet T-shirt." You get the picture?
I got the picture.
He's got the picture. Ready up there.
Yes, I'm quite ready.
In Hollywood, Frank said, "This weather is really terrible. I haven't been this hot since I saw blank in a wet T-shirt."
Bo Derek.
Bo Derek. Let's see if we get any Bo's over
well,
here.
Well, you could have said Marilyn Monroe. There's Bo Belinsky.
Right.
But I said Bo Derek.
You said Bo Derek. So that's one for her. You had him?
I was just writing a little something added on. No, I said Dolly Parton.
Dolly Parton. Yes.
Or, for those who are heavy into flat chests, Twiggy.
Uh-huh. All right.
Because I think like the America we fly over, Bo Derek.
Bo Derek. True for her. This weather is really terrible. I haven't been this hot since I saw blank in a wet T-shirt, Edie.
Well, when I'm flying, when I'm running to the world, Bo Derek.
Okay, McLean.
I just think the guest, Dolly Parton.
Dolly Parton. All right.
See, now, the one who really made wet T-shirts famous in a film
was
Jackie the Sex.
Sophia Loren.
No, well, don't throw things. Well, I'm talking my generation, Brett, not yours.
Is Dolly Parton my generation?
All right.
I'm trying to keep abreast, if you'll pardon the expression.
I have no problem with that.
I tell you the miracles of silicone.
I'm going to send you to my room. Anne said that new nursery school is too progressive. At snack time, instead of serving milk and cookies, they serve blank and cookies.
So while we're waiting, can I ask you a question about Social Security?
Go ahead, I might not be able to answer.
Well, you know, years ago when they started it, and they took all that money from us, and the employers made equal contribution, why didn't they put the money in a special fund and let it draw interest so now they wouldn't be in the trouble they're in instead of spending all the money on dumb things like the Vietnam War and all that? Why didn't they do that?
I don't think we should have been president.
Yeah.
All right. Dan said that new nursery school is too progressive. At snack time, instead of serving milk and cookies, they serve blank and cookies.
Alcoholic drinks and cookies.
Alcoholic drinks and cookies is what he said.
Well,
all right, Conrad, you're up first.
I said margaritas and cookies.
Margaritas and cookies. There's one.
Well, they have a lot of milk in them, and they're very similar. Piñatas and cookies.
Uh-huh. All right, there's two.
They're hip enough, and they put the right things in the cookies. You don't need to drink anything with them.
Thank you, Gertrude Stein.
Indeed, no. I like every now and then a little nip of the dreaded gin, booze, champagne, beer. I said booze.
Booze. All right. So the score is now tied 3-3. Progressive nursery school at snack time, instead of milk and cookies, they serve what in cookies? Booze. 4-3 score. Now,
I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
Just going to whip it out and move it right along.
Right there.
Champagne.
Please.
Champagne. All right. Five.
Vodka.
Vodka. Oh. So he's got all six, and we go to round two, and Claudia, you have a choice of A or B.
I'll take B.
B it is. Now, the best you could do is tie by matching three of the stars. Let's see what happens. Dumb Donald is really dumb.
How dumb is he?
He thinks frozen assets are what you get if you sit on a blank. You don't play?
I got it.
Dumb Donald is really dumb, Claudia. He thinks frozen assets are what you get if you sit on a blank.
Block of ice.
A block of ice. All right, Brett, you're up first.
Well, you see, I wanted to cover all my shots, and I put block of ice, or any ice, pond, or just ice. But I did have block of ice first.
All right. Score is now 6-4. What do you say, McLean?
Here's what I say, Gene. I say ice cube.
Ice cube. 6-5 to score. You say ice, it ends up
I
in a tie.
I really hate this shape. I just want to tell Ira and everybody right now. Now, it depends on you. These are made of igloos.
Ice, they're made of ice.
They're made of ice. They're not made of wood or brick. Aren't, no.
Wait a minute.
The igloo's made of
ice. You sure it's made of ice?
Come on down, Ron.
Paul, put up, get on
and
the phone.
And stand on that little blue dot
Harvard,
there.
Get on the phone.
We're going to send some gifts to Claudia Fields, a box of Dutch Elm disease and various wonderful things. Thank you for being
Thank
with
you.
Us, Claudia. Goodbye. This has been a message for America, and then hurry back. Ron, the call to an audience said, write down your best answer to this. Lots of blanks. All right,
lots
whom do you want?
Red again.
Lots of love.
Deborah
Lee. Lots of money. Oh, well, you're so material.
Lots of luck.
There you go.
Lots of luck, lots of love, lots of money. Do you want one of those or one of your own?
I like Conrad. Lots of luck.
Lots of luck. All right, let's see if lots of luck
Rock.
Is up there. Go down to the bottom. Reveal the $100 response. Lots of love. They gave you
see,
that one.
I think we were
lots
right.
of luck is what he's after. Does he get it under the next one?
Lots of money.
Lots
Here
of money.
Comes, babe.
Here we go with the luck. Go. Yeah. Very good. All right, Ron, you got $500. Means the least you'll play for is $5,000. But a lucky spin of the wheel will get you $10,000. Have a go at it, and good luck to you. $5,000. $5,000 with Deborah Lee. Here we go. Good luck. This is it. I'm blank. You want to take a look at it? There it is. I'm blank. Oh, you've got it already. Made up her mind quickly. All right, that's up to you to match Deborah Lee. How do you fill in that blank to match her?
I've got to say I'm sleepy.
I'm sleepy. It could be. Yeah. You may be asleep at the switch here. All right, let's turn around and see what Deborah Lee has.
I want to say to you, my love, I'm sorry.
Oh!
Did you think of I'm sorry?
Yeah, I thought of it. But I thought you'd say I was sleepy because I told you I was sleepy.
I'm sleepy, but then I thought of I'm tired, and I thought of all those little other things. So I thought maybe just go to I'm sorry.
Who's sorry now?
Who's sorry now? Please, give me a break.
Well, listen, Ron, you haven't done too badly here. You've got $1,000. How about that? Ron Smith, how this message for you?
Every Tuesday night, hang out with the Squares. Hollywood
go. No, we're not going anywhere. Not for 30 seconds at any rate. Want to thank each and
seconds.
Every one of you
thanks.
For your
yeah.
splendid participation. Yeah, what's the name of the movie again?
Thursday the 12th.
Yeah.
Now, don't forget to come and see the lovely Marcia Wallace at the Pan Andreas. We open on November 5th. I am directing. It's going to be a fabulous production.
The show's playing in March. All right.
Of what year?
I don't know. 82.
It'll keep going.
All right. That's we'll keep them interested.
Right. And Mork and Mindy, right. Conrad, thank you.
Thank you,
Gene. They're
and
off
I
the
thank
air
you.
By now.
That's right. Listen, going to see you soon?
Oh, yes. The voice singer is going to be in town.
McLean.
He's so upset.
McLean who?
Dr. McLean. His lip is quivering.
It's okay, Gene. So long. We'll see you next time right here on the Match Game.
four back.
Oh,
today's contestants will also receive. Today's contestants will also receive.
Hush Puppies gloves for work and casual wear. Active men and women choose Hush Puppies, their hands' best friend. A Niagara is America's number one spray starch. Helps prevent the deep penetration of soil and stain. A new Purina Moist and Chunky tastes better and now costs less than the leading competitor. Moist and Chunky dog food. Better taste for your dog, lower price. And when you've got anything that sticks or squeaks, reach for WD-40. Makes things work smoother, lasts longer. Do it yourself with WD-40.
Witty. Funny. Sharp. Prose. Lingo.
Lingo. Redefining words.
A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This program was edited for both.
Now, the best you can